Hey, you know what this is called? Other than a bottle opener? Give up? A back scratcher? No, I don't think so. Oh, hey, earrings. No. It's called a church key because the end of the bottle opener, well, it resembles the head of a large key, such as have traditionally been used to lock and unlock church doors. Also, let's not forget the connection between monasteries and brewing. Those crazy monks. A church key.